Some of the mistakes I made early on with giving private lessons was that I thought just because I could get a kid to move a certain way or move like I would move or whatever, that he would then react like I would react and play how I would play. But it just doesn't work that way. You know, not every kid's going to be the same. And it's really hard to try to build that instinct when it's just a dad or a trainer in front of you rather than, you know, random kids, random players.